Welcome to Glove Talk, a channel all about boxing, boxing news, fight predictions. Today, we are going to be talking about the possibility of AJ and Fury finally getting into the ring. I'm going to tell you guys what I think, kind of timing, everything else. And with that said, let's get into the video. So this is a massive, massive fight, especially for the British boxing fans out there. I am sure you guys are buzzing for this fight. As a boxing fan, I can't wait to see this fight. It's been a long time since we've had an undisputed heavyweight champion, and I think that this fight just needs to happen. So, what do I think? What do I think timing-wise? When's the rematch? You know, all these kind of things. Well, a couple things. Number one being, I think that with COVID, it's really put some boundaries in terms of where you can have it. It certainly affected how they want to roll this out. The positive of everything, though, is that it seems like contract-wise, everything is going very smoothly. Usually, that is the biggest hurdle. Money is a huge problem there. And I think they have figured that side of it out. Location, I think, is the biggest problem now. I think they obviously would love to have it in the UK, but I'm sorry, UK boxing fans, it's not going to be. It's not. The money's not there. It's just not. I think they're going to go to Saudi Arabia. I really do. I don't think it's going to be in the US. It might be in the US, but I think it's going to go to the Middle East. And that's just for money reasons. I think they know they can make way more money going out there because both guys are going to make obscene amounts of money. So, when do I think that will happen? Well, this is where things get a little bit interesting. I think this could happen maybe June, July-ish time frame, kind of late spring, early summer kind of time frame. And I think that would kind of all work out, especially because now this is where I could be wrong, but from what I understand, travel restrictions in the UK might lighten up by then, and that would allow fans to travel to this event. I think that they know that wherever they put this fight in general, the fans will travel. They certainly will. I think that you guys have, you know, both the Fury fans and the AJ fans, they're both very dedicated and they want to see this fight live. So I think that's most likely the timing for the fight. I would also say that that sets it up for the rematch. I think the rematch would probably be December. Then you have enough time to kind of get everything settled for that. Now for that, that makes it very interesting because where do you have the rematch? Would you have it in the Middle East again? Probably not, depending on how the fight goes, right? If the fight is highly competitive, you know, where are you going to do it again? Or if is it one-sided? I see it maybe going to the U.S. because I'm predicting by that time frame, the U.S. should be pretty open. Maybe you have it in California, maybe New York, but I would probably pick Vegas. Vegas would most likely kind of be the location I would think of. That's my general prediction because depending on how the fight goes in particular, if it's highly competitive, you know, you're probably going to want to sell it to the highest bidder. That could be in the Middle East again. If it's not, and it's a little bit lopsided for either guy, you know, I'm not doing a prediction video. I'm just talking about possibilities. If it's a little bit lopsided for either guy, I see the interest in the Middle East dying down and it maybe going to the US. I think it would be criminal if they didn't do one of the two in the UK. I think it needs to happen. So here's another thing to think about. If we have, let's say AJ win the first one or Fury win the first one, and then the other guy win the second one, the rematch, the trilogy fight would be probably even bigger than the initial fight. I mean, that would be a humongous fight. And boy, oh boy, it would kind of set itself up to be at Wembley Stadium, wouldn't it? Because now you had your fight in kind of early summertime, June, July-ish. Then you had it in December, and then you're kind of setting yourself up for that kind of June, July timeframe again to have the trilogy fight at Wembley. So, I mean, that would be, I think, a possibility. Now, whether it would be Wembley, I mean, money talks, so we'll see how that goes. This is just kind of me having fun with it. You know, AJ's putting on Instagram and kind of his social media about being undisputed, and there's more talks about it. The talks seem to be going well. I thought this would be kind of a fun topic to kind of bring up because I think we will hear something maybe in the next couple months or so. I don't think they're going to have to promote this fight too heavily because I think every boxing fan wants to tune in for this. I think the casual side of it, especially in the UK, is going to be absolutely thrilled with this fight. In my opinion, I think you will get a casual fan base here in the US. And I think that the rematch could be even bigger, especially if it's a competitive fight to begin with on the initial fight. That's just my opinion. Just kind of wanted to bring up this kind of fight and kind of news and everything that's kind of going on with it. And with that said, let me know your thoughts down in the comments below, and we'll talk to you later. Thanks.